Good morning, everybody. I'll take a venture out on the top side of the area I was at a couple weeks ago. Hit the bottom, caught several fish, all smallmouth, I believe. I'm going to be working the northern side of what I did last time out here. So, got my medium heavy. Going to be throwing some topwater, spinners, swim baits. Yeah, whatever it takes to get on it. You know how it goes. So let's get to it. Looks good. There's one. Sweet. Feisty. Chunky. Get one cast right here in the pocket. Tying up. Gonna work our way up. Oh, there's some fish. Yeah. Yep, he sucked it up. That was cool. About the same size as the first. Cool. A little bit smaller, I think. Twice he hit it. First cast up. A decent one. Huge, but top water. Oh, yeah. Been eaten. A little backdrop there. Send him on his way. Kind of hoping for a big boy laying behind that little cut right there. Oh, there we go. Jeez. Oh, that surprised the heck out of me, man. I was ready for it in the beginning, but not when he took it. Oh, he's out of here. Something's being chased. Yep, there he is. There he is again. Missed it twice. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, jeez. Stay with me, buddy. That's the biggest one so far, without a doubt. Get a measure on this one. This one's big. Yes. Pop that pattern. Yeah, it's decent. See if they got one more. One more. Oh. One more bite. Come on. Yep. Gotcha. Yep. Alright, a little Agent E. Should be no reason that they wouldn't hit it. Shouldn't. Oh, there he is. Oh, guy. He took a mean swipe at it. Woo. Okay, 3-inch Rapala jerkbait. Not a single follower on that one. Oh, there we go. Take it right away. It's probably the one I missed on the last top water. Nice, that's a good fish. Not huge, but decent. This particular area might be my last spot, I think. That was a hit for sure. Yep, got him back. Cool. (Laughs)